We're heading through Glencoe on our way through to Crean Larrach, and as you can see, this is a very scenic area. It's very popular with mountain climbers because they can climb the mountains on either side of the glen, and this is a very popular tourist route as it cuts through the West Highlands on its way up to Fort William. As we go through the glen, I'll point out Scotland's very first ski centre, which obviously is known as Glencoe Ski Centre. Take it away, big country!
So I just pulled over just so that you can get an idea of the scale of the glen.